was 46 gold. Well, and the gold from the other quest, but 46 gold and 300 artifact power. And it opened up a world quest here, but still. So that guy's pretty bad. Because I am that good. Oh god, here we go. Resources out in the wild, hunt chests, stuff like that. You can also get recipes and other things from this as well. Now that that is done, I come and check my quest log for world quests down here, and it looks like I need one more. Are both on the island. time, Zoldazar. So, we gotta talk to her first. And I always recruit more troops. His goods really quick. Alchemy. Cooking. Wow, that is very nice. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this going. Oh, we gotta do some magic. First match. Second match. I think that's right here. Third match. Oh, here. Fourth match. Very easy. All I gotta do is have somewhat of a memory. As you can see, once we completed that quest, and that's all that was, our reputation with the Tortolan Seekers increased by 175, and the reputation with the 7th Legion increased by 75. Sorry, 175 and 75. I don't know if I said that correct the first time. videos like that. If you guys like that idea, let me know. If you'd also like to see spots where I farm leather, fish, or anything of that nature, let me know also. Or anything you guys want to see. If you want to see me healing dungeons, I can do that. It's going to be a little bit more stressful. Especially in high damage areas, you're going to hear me clicking my mouse, which I have multiple buttons hotkeyed to. So yeah, just anything you guys want to see, you let me know, and I can make a video for you. Episode, guys. We finished the quest line. We finished a world quest. An emissary quest, actually. Tomorrow, 2 days, 3 days. So, you'll see, I can fill these up. 1 day, 2 day, 3 days. You know, because that's a big way to fill reputation. The other way is to go ahead and go around and doing all these, which I'll do off camera. Or maybe I'll do a video of just doing multiple world quests. And like I said, I am going to be doing the storylines in these areas. These areas look amazing. This looks awesome. So, yeah, guys, that being said, we're going to call it a video, like I said. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you guys want to see, and I'll keep making videos for you. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can see all my updates coming. Yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy my videos, and I'll see you guys next time.